here's the one thing I want everybody to pay attention to. Take a look at the homepage of your phone, right? Take your phone out. Everybody at home right now, take your phone out. Take your phone out and look what's on your phone. There's only three things on your phone: escapism and entertainment, information and utility, and social, people. So you have Facebook and Twitter and that stuff. You have utility, your calendar, Evernote, your to-do list, and then entertainment, some games and music. Nobody has anything else on the homepage of their phone, the home screen. And by the way, the home screen of a telephone today in our society is the biggest gateway to the psychology of human beings on Earth.